Today I'm gonna try to give this landscape with this man on the cliff a lively look with the free Snapseed app. I'm gonna start with some basic tuning in Tune Image. Here, reducing the highlights to get as many details from the sky. Also increasing the shadows for details from the darker parts. Next, a series of selective filters to make parts of the image pop. First one in the sky where I'm gonna reduce the brightness. Little contrast. More saturation. Little reduction in structure to remove visible noise. One on this tree to brighten and add more saturation. Couple on the main subject. One on the jacket to add some saturation. Also on the face for some brightness. One on the mountain, increasing contrast a bit for some clarity. And one here in the middle part of the sky where I will try bringing back brightness. Also one here. Next, I'm gonna apply vintage filter with default values and preset 12 to give a vignette effect. Then with masking, tapping on the stacks icon on the top right, view edits, vintage filter and brush. Here with the effect enabled and brush value at 0, removing the effect by brushing out the parts to bring back brightness which gives the main subject more pop. You can tap the eye icon to see where the mask is removed. Now with curves, I'm gonna brighten the highlights by dragging the upper part towards left. Darken the shadows a little by dragging the lower part towards right. With masking, removing the effect on this bright part of the sky to regain the details. Now to add some color to the brightest part of the sky, that is around the middle. With curves, I'm gonna add yellow on the bright highlights by dragging top part of the blue curve down. Opposite of blue is yellow, so dragging it right adds yellow. Similarly, adding some red to the highlights. Next, with the white balance, adding bit of red tint to the overall image. Applying hot contrast preset in curves. With masking, applying it on the subject and around here to make them pop. So here are the changes applied after each edit. And the final result. Thanks for watching.